Now we're back in Oak Park. You recognize that? That's Lake Street, I think. And this is people coming out of the First Presbyterian Church.
Wow.
Unless I'm very much mistaken, but I think that's it.
I don't think so.
Sure. There's the Episcopalian Church across the street.
I think this is Sunday morning, or?
Sure.
Look at the cars.
Boy, that's a great shot.
There's a lot of history in that shot, isn't there?
I'll say.
A lot of there's a lot of build.
This is in front of the place?
This is in front of 317 Oak Park Avenue. The dog belonged to the manager. And the place doesn't look very much different today. We were in the top apartment on the upper right-hand side. And we had two apartments there that were hitched together.
Look at that.
Big snowstorm, obviously, and this, believe it or not, is how snow was plowed in those days.
That is a big snowstorm. A lot of these houses are still there looking about the same.
I would think most of them. The cars aren't, though.
What's the cross street you...
Pleasant. Between Pleasant Washington and Oak Park. I'm sorry, Washington. You are correct. That would be me on the left trying to be a rough house.
Right and there?
With the cap.
Looks like William.
I don't suppose you know who any of the other kids were.
I was trying to guess if I could remember, and I really don't.
Kids will be kids.
Probably never saw them again after you moved to River Forest.
A few. I used to play with a fellow by the name of Newt Hollister, who lived over on Euclid. I saw Newt from time to time.
Snow is fun, isn't it?
Those fur-lined jackets, as you can see, were kind of the thing at the time. I remember them as being quite warm.
Sort of a lamb's wool.
Yes.
What is that you're looking at? Is that the Oak Park Arms?
This is the Oak Park Arms here. Now a retirement home, but it was a hotel at that time.
Oh, so you were right on that corner.
You're turning around looking south. See the unfinished building there? That was started to finish until many years later. It is standing now, though, as a completed building.
All this snow makes you want to go back there, doesn't it?
Sure does. We kind of miss the sound. It's too bad we don't have it.
Woof, woof.
You were cute.
At age 11, you said you were?
About that, mm-hmm.
Now, what main building are we in front of here? Is this one of the museums?
Washington? Well, that's the
Shedd Aquarium in Chicago.
Look at the buses.
So is this before the exposition?
Yes, this would have been at about the time of the exposition. That's the Field Museum. Now, this is probably a 4th of July parade, of which we had lots. I may very well have been in this parade.
What?
I may very well have been in this parade. We'll see when the Boy Scouts go by if I were one of them.
How long were you a Boy Scout for?
Well, actually, I was not a Boy Scout very long because I started long before I was eligible to actually join, because you had to be 12 to join, and I think I started going to meetings when I was about 10. And so I joined at 10, and I guess remained active until perhaps I was 13 or so. Now, here's a scout troop.
Oops.
Boy, they didn't do much with that. But it would have been Troop 16, which was based at the First Presbyterian Church. It'd be nurses from West Suburban Hospital, I'm sure.
Do both Sue and Chuck have this video?
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if they've ever looked at it.
Sue has.
We've looked at it a number of times, and I find it very interesting.
You see different things each time you see it.
Is a Boy Scout troop?
Yep. I don't think they wear hats like that, nor kerchiefs like we had.
Well, I haven't seen a Boy Scout in a long time.
Notice the leggings and trousers.
There,
there I am.
There
see, shows I was in it. For some reason, not wearing my hat.
St. Edmund's
School?
Jim McClure, who is still living and active, was in my scout troop at the same time I was. That's where I first met him.
Those look like scout leaders, don't they?
Those are pretty nifty outfits the girls have on.
Gym teachers, yeah. Their uniforms are so unattractive.
Well, we thought they were cute. Now, these pictures were taken, of course, a half a block from where we lived down at 317 South Oak Park. Those leather helmets, by the way, were quite popular and quite practical. They kept your ears warm.
See, I see a little William there.
Yes, I do too.
The eyes in particular.
What's happened there?
They lost a wheel.
Getting towed the way you can only get towed in the snow.
She was so nice.
Seems we had a lot of bad weather, doesn't it?
You got the dog, your collie, when you moved to the house, 12-11, didn't you?
Yes, the collie Susan was a fairly early fixture at 12-11. Certainly, if you were looking for examples on how not to take pictures and the evils of panning, you've got lots of support here.
That's a park somewhere near the house?
Yes, I think that's Columbus Park, which, as you'll recall, is over just east of Austin and south of Jackson, or Jackson runs through Columbus. That used to be a very nice park.
He looks like you, John, and he looks like Daddy.
There was good boating there, and Kurt used to take me boating.
Mm-hmm.
Now, that isn't Columbus Park. That's the park down in the center of Chicago, part way down. I can't recall the name of it at the moment. It's on Washington Boulevard.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, a new development somewhere.
Mm-hmm.